Today it is celebrated as a unique form of friendly music competition.